Yeah.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another vlog. All right, so today I'm going to be vlogging everywhere I go. I have to go pick up my journal that I created. I'll show y'all when I'm when I go pick that up. It will, by the time y'all watching this, it will be available on Amazon. It'll be available in green instead of the pink that I'll be showing y'all. And of course, like, all the changes that I make to it will be available. So you can go click that in the link below. It is not for every, like, a journal, the journaler that's like journaling whenever, like, you think of something, or like, it's not a journal for somebody that doesn't pick up a journal every day. That journal is for journalers, like somebody that journals consistently, like every single day. That's what that's for. The reason why I created it is because I've always, like, tried to find, and I've only had one journal that fit the entire year. Every other year, I always have two journals, and it irritates the mess out of me having to get a whole new journal in the middle of the year. So I said, I'm going to create something that I can write in every single day of the year, because ain't nobody got time to be switching up their journals halfway through the year. I don't want to do that. I don't like doing that. No, I don't want to do it. So I created that. I'm also going to be going to do some work, doing some Uber Eats later on today. And then later on tonight, I'll be going to this, like, Art Expo with my friend. So y'all are going to see all of that. We really have a fun, packed weekend. So I'm going to just stay tuned for the next few videos. The next few videos are going to be sort of Christmas related. I know y'all probably like, she uploaded Vlogmas videos and the first video was about Christmas. I know. I'm really going to get wrapped down and get down and dirty with the Christmas content, especially when Christmas comes, because I'm going home for the holidays. So my family's going to have a Christmas Eve party and a Christmas Day. We're going to spend it together. So y'all are going to see all of that. Just stay tuned. Make sure y'all stay tuned. We are almost halfway through Vlogmas. I cannot believe I've uploaded every single day. But when you believe that you can do something, you'll do it. You start acting different. When you truly believe in yourself, you start acting different. But that's beside the point. I'm about to go clean up. I don't know if I'm going to show y'all that, because y'all done seen me clean up in multiple videos. Y'all don't need to see me clean up again. I just need to fold my clothes. So I'm about to fold my clothes, do that. And then I'm about to go head out, do some Uber Eats. And yeah, so I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.
Okay, y'all. It is like an hour later and I'm still sitting in the same spot. I have things to do, so I don't have time. But when I'm like locked in, if we locked in, ain't no switching up. That's how it is. Like, when I get to editing, it's like, I have to stay in the zone. Like, I will sit and do everything, like, edit everything right then and there, because I would just rather, like, that's the thing. Like, if you're a creative person, or if you're creative, or even if you do YouTube, whatever you do, you know there's a creative flow that you just get into. And when you get in that creative flow, you want to stay in it as long as possible. That's how that was. Like, I was just like in this creative flow, because the video literally came out exactly how I wanted. Like, it literally exactly how I pictured it is exactly how it came out. So hopefully y'all enjoyed it. If you haven't, if you haven't watched it, I will insert a clip here.
And shipwreck. Your value is not in a man. And I'm not talking about single and hoeing. Oh, the coochie got power. That don't mean that you gotta use it. Oh my.
Yeah, like I said, we got real candid in the confessional, okay? So yeah, like, I just want to be honest. These are the conversations that I have with my best friend. Like, I'm sorry, they're conversations that I have with my best friend. And it's not that, honestly, when I look back at it, it's like, it's not even that bad. I'm just telling my truth, and that was my truth, okay? So yeah,
what are we about to do now?
First of all, I need to eat something because I haven't ate nothing all day today. I'm about to take this off because I don't want this makeup on this bump, because it's been a very sore area for the last couple of days. But I guess I'm gonna make me some cereal, child. I'm gonna make me some cereal. All right, y'all, it is later on in the day, and as y'all can see, I got a whole different wig on. Y'all, I'm so pissed because y'all see that bump on my chin? I hate it. I don't know what happened or why that came about, but it's huge and it's just on my chin. It really is like irritating me. But yeah, so I'm out doing Uber Eats until about 5 o'clock, and then I'm gonna go home, get dressed, and go pick up my friend from her house so we can go to this little art expo thing tonight. And then my brother's supposed to be coming over later on tonight, so y'all are gonna see all of that happen. And yeah. I absolutely love when the trees like cover the street like this. Like, I don't know, it just makes me feel like, I don't know, it just makes the hippie in me very happy. At this point, I'm embracing the bump. We're just gonna save it some mold at this point. Life's a trip. Heard you just turned 17 and finally got some help. Starting to enjoy life and not be so like tensed up at it. It would be stupid of me to give up right now, even though the enemy wants me to give up. And I think that's what keeps me going. One, that the enemy wants me to give up, and two, it's like, if I quit, what am I gonna do? If I quit on my dreams, what am I going to do? What am I gonna do? How is that gonna make me happy? It's not. So you just gotta get through the uncomfortable. You gotta get through the I don't knows. You gotta get through the valleys so you can get to the peaks. All right, y'all, we got the tunnel! Oh my God, I'm so excited. Let's see what it looks like, y'all. OMFG. Look at it. I need to center the oh my God, it's perfect. It's perfect. I need to center the thing, but yes, period. So this is gonna come in green. Yeah, it's gonna come in green. I may make it. See, it says 365 days of me and my thoughts, period. Yes. Okay, yeah, this is yeah. Okay, period. So I'm gonna go fix that up, and then yeah, love it. I love it. It's amazing. I just need to center it, and then we'll be good. But this right here, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. All right, guys, we have made it to Railroad Heights. This is Avia. You guys are meeting Avia for the first time on the YouTube channel.
Hey guys. What's going on?
What's going on?
We're here at
Railroad Heights.
Yeah.
Food market, food hall. And they're having like a little art expo. They have this little area outside. Real cute, real cute, real cute. Let me turn the camera around.
Isn't it? It's a Vob. Super cute.
So me and Avia got our drinks.
I got a holiday white Russian.
Mm-hmm. It has like cream and peppermint and vodka in it. And then mine is a El Humo Rojo. I probably didn't say that right.
Good, yeah.
But she says it tastes like the stuff that you spray in the back of your throat.
When like when you're sick and you want to like numb your throat, that's what it tastes like.
But I added the lime in there, and the lime made it taste a little bit better. So we're doing good on that front. But yeah, it has hibiscus and cilantro syrup in it. I was trying to try something new.
Thank you.
Maybe this wasn't it. But we shall see. Because it was giving
Why are you playing Sierra?
Yeah. It was definitely giving that vibe. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda hungry. A little hungry. Just a little hungry. So we need to get something to eat. We gotta get on
food.
Stomach, food, meat, stomach.
All right.
Alright, what is up, y'all? I'm not gonna lie to y'all. My night did not end the best. Oh my god. It just didn't end the best, and I'm grateful that I'm alive at this point in time. That just goes to tell y'all how it ended. I'm grateful I'm alive, and I'm just gonna end it right there. So I appreciate y'all for watching this video. I hate to end it on such a bad note. Maybe I'll tell y'all tomorrow what happened when I'm not really fresh. It's not really fresh on my mind, but on that note, y'all, I will see y'all in the next Vlogmas video. If you are new here, make sure you subscribe. If you're not, welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time that I post. And I will see y'all in the next video. Adios. Goodbye.